destroy it!
I told you I could not be killed so easily, hero.
It tells you hit a button. I didn't realize you had to hit a button. Oopsie.
The dragon was slain, and yet a tremor ran through the world. Skies darkened, and every man, woman, and child in Albion succumbed to a petrifying hush. The hero and Jack of Blades were one. What chaos and pain they would bring, none could say. Yet even in the most hopeless of hearts, one thing was certain. Wherever evil rose, there would always be someone to fight it.
The battle is not over yet. You must destroy the mask. Whatever you do, you must not wear it.
Okay, I'm throwing away since we saw already the part that he's going to throw it. Whoa! Okay. Yeah.
It was a battle that would be talked about for centuries to come. The day the hero of Oakvale slew the dragon, Jack of Blades. The day the strange creature behind the mask was finally banished from this world. And this is where our tale must end. Though even the most hopeful of hearts knew the struggle between good and evil would never be truly over. As for what became of the guild and its heroes, that is a story for another time.
So, really, this is the last episode, of Fable 1. Yeah, I might do Fable 3, but after this, I'm going to be doing Fallout New Vegas DLC, all the DLCs I was saying during my Let's Play of it. And, yeah, so, like I said, thank you for watching this Let's Play, and I'll see you next time. I'll let you watch the credits, even though you're not going to watch it. I just do it because, that's what you should do. It's the people that created the game and blah 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 blah. You're recording their video game, at least give them some respect. Yeah, I'm not saying I'm bashing them or anything, but this credit scene, it's very long. Every game like these are long. Like Bioware games, not Bioware, Bethesda games, they have long ass credits, and this has long ass credits. So yeah. So I'll see you next time. Goodbye.
just learnt the insult expression. You're now evil enough to use the vulgar thrust expression.
Ha ha!